Best of seven. Alto to start with the serve. Love all.
Shut it. Quick.
A quick one. Step.
Shut it. Wait. Vamos. Quick.
Love.
Being spirit that is so exciting to watch. Ball even crosses the net for a service warning.
Vamos. Quick.
Ooh. Is and is not allowed to keep things fair.
Vamos.
Well, the biggest thing, umpires understand that it's hot and sweaty, and the ball sticking to the hand.
Shut it.
They're more.
Shut it.
Smart.
He's doing a nice technical job of keeping the Cobra out of his power zone.
Shut it.
No breathing. Ooh. Take my word literally. Here we go. Ooh, just a moment late.
Shorty!
Nine.
Chance to regather your thoughts.
Yeah. Kind of assess what's happened in the preceding session of points.
Shorty!
Ten.
The veteran.
Look up.
Yeah. Oh. And a forehand flick. Very strong game number one to dominate. We'll see what happens here.
Vamos, quick!
Love.
One. Nice kick on that, sir. Yes.
One,
and
two.
Another Omi.
It's just a little bit out.
Johnny!
That's a good
for where he's touching the ball.
Johnny!
Two.
Vamos!
Beautiful forehand setup for. Second battle.
Yeah.
It's tough to argue later if you keep playing. Oh, the point was already over.
Sure.
Playing, it's like, well, why'd you do it? You know? Sometimes a hand in the air.
Got an easier ball to attack.
Johnny!
Five.
Hi. This is an outstanding
of the professionals right there.
Wait.
Heavy spin, light touch on the block, followed by another power shot, and then guy trying to finish the back in.
Six.
If you're 90% with them, you gotta do it.
Seven.
Ole! Wait!
Seven.
Power from Kajong. Nice back.
Who won that match? Paraguay 2019.
Shorty!
Really good adjustments. And yeah.
1 point lead for Cobra Kai.
Vamos!
End up at 9-9 in the decider game seven with the serves.
Shorty!
Four.
Ooh, he was called for a fault.
Ten.
We are deuce. Alternating serves now. Ooh.
11.
Let's see this time around.
Well,
no rotation on this toss. Game. He was very on Alto, Tokyo 2020 tattoo.
Yeah, he.
Vamos, wait.
Yeah. Nice back. Spin, boom, backhand finish.
One, five. Seven, one.
Really, I hurt guys wrong right there.
Seven,
makes
two.
Footwork display.
Oh, beautiful drop shot here.
You know, is he going to try to power through him? Because he's got good power. But then he's off balance right there. Wait. And he as soon as he saw him off balance, he knew, I can get away with this.
And I think that lob was a bit shallow on the table, too.
Johnny!
Would have been nice.
Johnny!
Nice timing right there. That was incredible.
And aggressively to surprise his opponent.
Johnny!
Four.
Alto just throwing him off a little.
Johnny,
flip strong, forehand flip strong.
Johnny,
wait. He's just got so much variation and control.
Johnny,
wow. Cobra Kai has.
What?
And just caught the net.
Cable likes the slowness. It grabs the ball a lot.
Johnny!
And he keeps...
He, like, twists into it. So you don't get a good read on it.
Yeah, I think you said it before, but he contacts the ball so well in so many different...
To the Olympics in 2020 is bearing fruit now. And comfortable.
Oh, that's still on balance when he finished the shot.
Johnny,
but the servers.
Johnny!
In the Pan Ams, he's been a very strong opponent for many.
With a little side spin that time, he kind of pushed it a little heavy.
Johnny!
Catching him can't catch up.
Johnny!
Long serve again.
Offensive pressure on.
And that is it. Four games to zero, 11-5. Gaston Alto of Argentina looking very strong.